Have you ever heard of sea otters that live in the sea? Sea otters are commonly found along the Pacific Ocean coast, ranging from Canada to Russia. They're renowned for their unique swimming style and primarily prey on fish and shellfish. However, they also consume plants opportunistically, earning them the title of opportunistic predators. Sea otters play a crucial role in the ecosystem as a keystone species, controlling sea urchin populations. An interesting aspect is their dense fur, which, ironically, nearly led them to extinction in the early 20th century. They were extensively hunted for their fur, leaving fewer than 3,000 individuals. Although their numbers have increased, they remain endangered and are protected in many countries today.